So welcome back to the Business Conversation Show. I'm your host, as always, Rodo Tambali, for Rodo. And, you know, today I'm talking about the issue of really evaluating, you know, the people you're listening to. You know, so many times we just, you know, do things without really thinking about them. You know, that time when, you know, you just listen to certain advice because someone has done it. You know, so many times before you can actually start giving people advice, you have to experience it for yourself. So that's why usually when I talk about things here on the podcast, right, I make sure that I experience them first, and secondly I post them or I put them on my Instagram or anyway, because, you know, usually advice, you know, advice, it's a tricky thing, right? If you give a person advice that you haven't really experienced, you know, there's a risk that that person may, you know, try something out that, you know, and they may actually start to believe you, something that doesn't actually work out. So this is a word out to, you know, to anyone who's trying to do anything for themselves. You know, before you claim someone is good or anything like that, you know, first check if they actually practice the things they talk about. You know, check if they actually practice what they preach, because so many people talk about a lot of things that they don't even do. If you want to become successful, you have to do this, you have to work up at 5, when someone wakes up at even 12, and, you know, you start to wonder if that advice is actually relevant for you. So before you actually acknowledge someone is real or is a motivational speaker or speak the truth, and I don't want to be a motivational speaker, to be frank with you guys. I just want to be a person who says, you know, something straight up, who just says things the way they are. So this is a point out to anyone who's doing a podcast or anyone who's, you know, getting advice from people. You know, don't take advice from people you wouldn't take criticism for you, and you don't take advice from people who don't practice what they preach, because seeing and actually realizing who you take your advice from is actually a good point, because it's not everyone that actually gives you good advice. Some people, they're just bitter, and some people, they just want to try and experiment some things with you. And if you actually follow that advice, they want to experiment and see if it actually works for themselves. So just make sure that you're selfish enough to care about yourself. You know, you're selfish enough to care about your own feelings and to not let anyone else, you know, cloud your judgment and give you fake advice. So whatever you're doing, just make sure you're getting real advice from people. Just make sure that you're following your instincts, because, you know, there's that time when someone tells you what to do and you can feel it in your bones that, man, this is wrong, this is so wrong. So, you know, try to follow your instincts oftenly, and, you know, try to do what's right, because, you know, we all deep down, we know what's right and we know what to do. So make sure you do that. Ciao, this was your boy Afrodo with another episode of the Business Conversation Show. Hope you guys love it. And hope you guys listen to people that actually practice what they preach. And, you know, when someone says that something, you know, check them. Go and check out if they're really real about what they talk about. And don't just follow advice. Just follow anyone. Thank you guys for listening.